She's my favorite. I really like her. The girl in the middle looks pissed, like someone, I don't know, robbed her or took her money or I don't know, but she looks pissed.
What are you waiting
Look.
for?
There you go. Kamusta kayo? Mabuhay! Magandang umaga and welcome back to MGN Dieco. Ako po si Ovela, and before we start, I'd like to give a big shout out to Just Likes Adams for being a pro patron and for requesting the following video. Alright, so today I will be reacting to a TNT Versions video. It's been forever since I've reacted to their videos, and I like their videos because they are very well produced. HD video quality, HD audio quality. It's awesome. So this one is called TNT Versions, TNT Divas, Love Me Like You Do. We all know that track. So without further ado, let's get to it. Oh, wait, but before we start, you know those teasers that you can find on the channel? Well, you can watch the full reaction video exclusively on Patreon, so don't hesitate to check it out. Wow! Ooh, girl! Ooh, that... Oh! I'm not familiar with this TNT Divas. Gidget, Marielle, and Rachel. Oh, I know Gidget, I think.
You're the light, you're the night, you're the color of my blood. You're the cure, you're the pain, you're the only thing I want to touch. Never knew that it could mean so much, so much. You're the fear, I don't care, cause I've never been so high. Follow me to the dark, let me take you past our satellites. You can see the world you brought to life, to life.
Is that Gidget? Because that name sounds very familiar. I think I've seen that person before. Basically, I've reacted to that person before, and I like what she did there. I was expecting some creativity, and she gave me that. The first girl did not really do that. This is nice. So far, it sounds cute, you know, and it's a little bit strange because most of the videos that I've reacted to from TNT Versions were the TNT Boys videos, and the TNT Boys, man, you would expect their videos to be cute, but no, their videos are impressive because they impress you every time they're on the TNT Versions with their runs and belting and creativity, you know. So far, these girls are not really pushing their voices, you know, it's very soft, it's very cute. There is some creativity, especially from the girl from the left, who I think is called Gidget, if I follow the names that have been displayed on the top left corner.
Touch me like you do.
I'm sorry, I'm just not a fan of this song. I mean, I have nothing against it, but it's a little bit overplayed and a little bit corny. And girly too, very girly. All right, good harmonies. Nice. She's my favorite. She's my favorite. I really like her. The girl in the middle looks pissed. Like someone, I don't know, robbed her or took her money or I don't know. But she looks pissed. Look! There you go. Wow, Rachel, I think it's Rachel, gave us some whistling. Really good whistling, as a matter of fact. I really liked it. They are harmonizing really well, but of course the highlight here is her. You know, Gidget. I think that's how you pronounce her name, Gidget. Definitely, she is the highlight. Nice harmonies.
TNT versions.
TNT versions. Well, there you have it. Look, I don't know if the TNT versions people, you know, the people that work there behind the scenes watch my videos, but if you do, could you please contact me and let me know if you actually work on the vocals, because this is clearly recorded in a studio. And I feel like there are plugins on top of those vocals. Like I can hear some digital effects on it, you know? I'm not 100% sure if you're using autotune or something else, but there is definitely work done on those vocals. So if you are watching my videos, and please, please let me know. Contact me, let me know if you're doing anything to those vocals so that I can put this to rest, you know? So that I can inform the people. And that's it, because they sang really well, you know, like no pitch issues, no technical problems. No technical problems. They were basically lip syncing their own vocals for the video, but the performance was done in studio and was recorded with professional microphones and everything. But yeah, like I said, if you're watching this video and you work at TNT versions, please let me know the process of your work, okay? If there is something done on those vocals, I feel like it's important for me to know. But yeah, I still enjoyed that performance, and like I said, the highlight was Gidget. Really enjoyed Rachel's whistle, but the girl in the middle was good too. It's just that, you know, her personality, you know, she looked really upset. Why wasn't she smiling? Why wasn't she happy? I don't know. But Gidget stood out, okay? The song, really not a big fan of this song. I wish it was another song, but I think they handled it pretty well. So there you have it. Thank you so much for watching. I really, really appreciate it. Shout out to Just Likes once again, and take care of yourselves, and I will see you in the next video as usual. Peace out. Thank you for watching. Subscribe here and please like the video to show your support and appreciation for my work, and turn on the notification bell to be poked for future content. Yeah.